Welcome, Girl Meets World Charade! Woo! Confetti! In this bag, there are names of a bunch of Girl Meets World characters, so we're each gonna take turns picking a name and then acting it out. You can't really talk or anything, you just have to act out that character. You have to guess the other person's acting out. What's my hair doing?
What is any of our hair doing, really?
Existential crisis! Okay. You can't look in the bag when you're picking.
Okay.
Woo! Ready?
Yeah. Ava?
No!
They just scream? Are you sure it's
Ava doesn't scream!
You wanna know the other person that came to mind?
Yeah.
Yogi.
No! Okay, do you give up?
Yes.
It was Doi. Aw, Doi! Oh no. Good. And go. And go. Topanga. Corey?
No.
I don't know how
to ask like these people now.
Oh. Ava was like, oh, I don't want to live in this world. Katie. Lucas.
You're going to be like, how?
Riley. Maya. Markle. Eric.
No!
Sean.
It's like the one person you haven't guessed!
Zay? Smackle?
What the heck? There's one person you're missing!
Augie! There's so many things you could do!
Like what?
You could've done that!
I didn't remember when you did that!
Face. So I didn't get that one.
Well, I didn't act it well. So who really loses the point here?
Okay, I'm just gonna make it really easy so that at least you get one point. So he's like...
Is it Peyton?
Lucas. Wow, even when you know it, you can't get it right. Hopefully this one is good.
It probably won't be.
Okay.
Wait, I have a good one!
Oh! Spanga!
Yeah!
I did it! We're on a roll now.
I got lucky. Is that Ava?
Or...
Wait, do that? I'm sorry, I was looking in the viewfinder because I was hoping it would give me a better picture, but it did not. Did you just sneeze?
It's
a bit of a stretch here.
I don't get it. Oh, Riley's butt!
No!
It's sorrow and it's really sore.
No, no.
Oh.
Different butt hurting.
Corey.
No.
Sean.
No.
Ava.
No.
Who else has a hurt butt? Zay!
Yeah!
Because it's flat!
Yeah.
I'm just gonna be like...
Wait,
also,
yeah!
I was gonna be like,
why are you?
Shovels!
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
Sean!
Yeah.
Corey and Sean in the big city. I can't believe we didn't make that reference in New York.
I know.
You ready?
Yeah.
Or you could be like, this? Be like, wait, like,
who does that?
Think about it like that. Here. so many videos.
oh, is it the horse or the
Tombstone the ball? Poor Kristoff, he's just gonna sit here with me the rest of the time.
All right.
What's that? Chelsea!
Yeah.
Okay, Ray?
Yes. Yogi!
Yeah! Hold it like so. Hold it like this.
Me?
Okay, Ray.
Riley?
Ava!
Yeah. Katie?
Yes!
Okay.
That's when she was being Riley, so it was kind of a trick question.
But I was like, we already did Riley.
Charlie!
And three.
Seven, eight.
So did I. I don't think that's right.
I'm pretty sure I won. We love you all. Stay beautiful, you people. Bye. 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 Oh, to do some Girl Meets World charades. Woo! Confetti! In this bag, there are names of a bunch of Girl Meets World characters, so we're each gonna take turns picking a name and then acting it out. You can't really talk or anything, you just have to act out that character, and you have to guess the other person's acting out. What's my hair doing?
What is any of our hair doing, really?
Existential crisis! Okay. You can't look in the bag when you're picking.
Okay.
Ooh. Ready?
Yeah. Ava?
No!
They just scream? Are you sure it's
Ava doesn't scream!
You wanna know the other person that came to mind?
Yeah.
Yogi.
No! Okay, do you give up?
Yes.
It was Doi.
Aw, Doi!
Oh no. Good. And go. And go. Topanga. Corey?
No.
I don't know how
to act like these people now.
Oh. Ava's like, oh, I don't want to live in this world. Katie. Lucas.
You're going to be like, how?
Riley. Maya. Markle. Eric.
No!
Sean.
It's like the one person you haven't guessed!
Zay? Smackle?
What the heck? There's one person you're missing!
Augie!
It would give me a better picture, but it did not. Did you just sneeze? It's a bit of a stretch here.
There's so many things you could do.
Like what?
You could have done that.
I didn't remember
or
how you did that.
Based, so I didn't get that one.
Well, I didn't act it well. So who really loses the point here?
Okay, I'm just gonna make it really easy so that at least you get 1 point. So he's like.
Is it Peyton?
Lucas.
Lucas.
Wow, even when you know it, you can't get it right. Hopefully this one is good.
probably won't be.
Okay.
Wait, I have a good one.
Oh! Spanga!
Yeah!
I did it! We're on a roll now.
I got lucky. Is that Ava?
Or...
Wait, do that? I'm sorry, I was looking in the viewfinder because I was hoping...
I don't get it. Oh, Riley's butt!
No!
It's Laura when
no,
it's really sore.
No, no.
Oh.
Different, but hurting.
Corey.
No.
John.
No.
Ava.
No.
Who else has a hurt butt? Zay!
Yeah!
Because it's flat!
Yeah.
I was gonna be like.
Is it Corey?
Wait, also... Yeah! I was gonna be like.
Why are you?
Shovels!
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
John!
Yeah.
Corey and John in the big city. I can't believe we didn't make that reference in New York.
I know.
You ready?
Yeah.